What's up, guys? Paradox here. Welcome back. I'm a little sick today, so this episode is going to probably be a little short. Hopefully, maybe 30 minutes. I think I might just put a timer. I'll just look at my phone every once in a while. Last episode, we beat the Crystal Sage. Super, super cool boss. Really easy, though. Wasn't the hardest thing I ever faced in this game or in this series. And we made it to Cathedral of the Deep. So it seems like it's the new area. I'm going to be saving up souls for so I could level up my intellect, because I really want to try that rapier that we can use the soul that we got from the Crystal Sage, the boss. I think it'd be really cool. So this episode I might not talk as much. Hopefully I don't shriek or scream, because that'll hurt a lot. But yeah, I just woke up with a sore throat. And oh, he stays dead. Woke up with a sore throat, and I wasn't really feeling too well. But I still want to get an episode out. Hence why we're here today. What the heck? Oh god. It's the cable from the headset. Oh, I thought it was a spider, some sort of creepy crawly. What's the point of this little area? Is it some sort of shortcut? No, because it leads back to the bonfire, I think. Let's find out. Where does this lead? Treasure ahead, alright. That's what I'd like to hear. Always good. I'm gonna keep my shield up though, because I don't trust anyone in this game. Oh, crest shield. Nice. What's this do? Crest shield. Oh, we can't even equip it anyways. Oh, this specifically reduces dark damage. I feel like that's a hint that we're gonna need. Oh crap. What are you? Is that some sort of knight, I guess? Ha! Your knives can't hit me. Let's shoot four more arrows. I'm not sure we can anymore. Oh. And one more. For good luck. Cool. Spider shield. Spider-Man now. Spider shield. A shield bearing a large etching of a spider. Shields of this style are commonly used by savage mountain bandits and offer high resistance to poison. See, this is really good. If we have the shield, we could go to the other area too, the Farron Keep, or whatever it was called. And that's where we were. Okay, cool. So now we can go in. Doesn't look too spooky. Wait, I hear hissing. Did I hear hissing? I thought I heard hissing like a snake. Oh shit. Man, I'm so sick of these dogs. Oh shit. Hello. Oh crap. Should I just try to fight them, or? No, I'll eventually get on equal. Ah, damn it. I got my block on. Okay. Not bad. could have been a bit more graceful, but you know. Oh shit. Yeah, there's so many of them. Okay, let's lure out the dog. Can't do anything about the wall, I don't think. I don't know what it is about my upstairs neighbors. I don't know if the mic can pick it up, but it's like they leave their phones on the floor and they just let it vibrate and so that I can hear it. Oh man, my upstairs neighbors are so annoying. They're the worst. The worst. Time for soup? Oh, Estes soup? Sweet. Well, that doesn't look too fun. Be wary of sacrifice. Is the enemy gonna blow himself up or something? Yeah, he's kind of shambling. He's a little... He's got fire in his hand. Yep. He was gonna kamikaze. I don't think I have any fire resistance, do we? Do I? Shit, he's shrieking. Some more spears. What are those? Oh, they're worshipping that thing. Okay, so we're obviously supposed to go in there. Oh shit, another one. Can I talk to you? No. But I can kill you. Oh. What if one of them turns into the thing? The black thing. Something bad's gonna happen. Let's see if I do have any fire resistance. Start here. So, fire resistance. Alright, Conjurator Hood. 5.1. Let's see. Oh, 12.5. 13.6. Alright, so let's just go for the Conjurator stuff. Conjurator. Oh, sorcerers are a little bit better. I think I should have a bit more physical defense as well. Okay, there you go. We should be a bit better. I'm not sure if the arrows are going to count as physical damage or as fire, though. We'll find out either way. Alright, so here we go. Oh shit. me actually, like, guard. Wow, that was really, really... That was really scary. I wasn't sure if I was gonna get the shot off in time or not. Oh man, my souls are right there. Alright, see it from this angle. Oh shit, hello sir. Alright, I forgot about that. Okay, nice. What's this way lead to? Visions of shortcut but ladder required. I see. Do you think that would kill us? I feel like it would kill us. So let's not go exploring there. Alright, I was told there'd be soup. I really want the soup. And... oh. Why not? Oh, crap. Dude, how many are there? Do they just like infinitely respawn or what? What's going on? Ew. Staying and fighting all of them. Let's go up here. Let's see what this does. God damn it. Yes, sword, great sword. Nice. Good stuff. So freaky. There's just an infinite number of zombies. Should we just... sure, let's go down here. I am so freaked out by this level. At least there's no, like, jump scares. That's one thing I'd be happy about. Look at them. Just derping around everywhere. Oh. There's a bunch of items, but this is not going to end well for me. I can feel it. Too. I don't think we've been up this way. Let's do it this way. It's too long. Oh, man. There you go, buddy. At least this is leading somewhere. Seriously, what? Ah, praise the sun. So creepy. There's so many zombies. I have never been in a level like this before. With just infinitely respawning enemies. And what the shit is that? Well, that looks pretty dangerous. Grave Warden Hood. At least they're not following me up the stairs. So I can just go through here, cut my way. Oh, I can also drop down here. Oh, look at all those items. Hey. I think it'll leave. Oh shit, I'm on one of those things. Oh my. Wait a second. I recognize these spears. I'm not sure what it is. That's a bone shard. That's such a good item for us. You can upgrade the shit. Ouch. This area. I would love to be able to take my time with this level, but there's just infinite numbers of enemies, you know? How am I supposed to properly explore? Wait, what? Why am I bleeding? Why am I bleeding so much? Try left? Yeah, what the hell? Bleeding's gone. I think there was something on me. Fuck. Oh man. This is gonna end so terribly. Covered in enemies. But how did I get rid of them before? The torch? Oh. Well, that's useful. Yo, these things are so disgusting. Okay, let's see if there's anything over here. Maybe a bonfire? Okay, nope. Nothing over here. Man, I really hope my voice is carrying well into the microphone. Here, have some fire. I like it. It works well. Soul of a deserted corpse. Oh, this is... Yeah, we were right up there before. Oh, this is nice. So we've already matched a Saint Tree Bellvine? I really want to look at this. Rubbish, nice. Saint Tree Bellvine. Maybe it's a talisman. Yeah, it's a talisman. Alright, now I just gotta bring this fool. So they're so weak against fire. Oh my god. That's incredible. And super nice. Alright, let's keep the sword back on though. What if the... Oh, crystal lizard. Shit. Alright, here we go. Yes. Twinkling titanite. Here, I almost missed. Titanite shard. Very good. Okay. Alright, I guess we're going the right way. I have no idea. I have no idea where we... Oh, another crystal lizard. Stop. Just gotta look both ways before crossing the street. not an illusory wall. Alright, what's in here? More maggot monsters. Okay. Let's equip bleed resistance though, since there is a lot of bleed going on here. I'm not sure if it'll reduce, I'm sure it'll increase the resistance, but I also wonder if it'll reduce the amount of bleed damage we suffer from, because that would be useful as well. Oh, so there's just that here? Okay. How are we going to deal with the big lizard though? I don't think we should fight him now. Let's just continue along this way. Yeah. It seems like the safer bet. Where are we now? I have, like, no points of reference. What remains? What's in here? Well, this is definitely a one way. At least from there. How do I get that item up there? Is that bringing us back to the original castle we were on? I think so. This level is so cool. I'm loving it. It's so spooky. Okay, let's try descending here. Oh god, it hurts. If only I had a ladder. Wait. No, we've been here, haven't we? Yeah, because we descended down, yeah, all the way through there. Yeah, okay. So, here are our options then. We can go back all the way up, and there's one way we could go. Or we can go back up here and see what happens when we drop down. If we're lucky, we'll get a bonfire. If we're unlucky, it's a boss fight. Yeah, it looks like a boss fight. T area. Be wary of Lord of Cinder. Ah. Terrific. Well, shit. Oh. Stay calm. This was the very beginning. Vision's a shortcut. But ladder required ahead. So if we drop down here. And drop down again. Then we're back over here where we can take the ladder. So this is that shortcut. Okay, interesting. Interesting. So we can climb back up here. Now. And if that's the boss fight over there, which it seems a bit short. Oh, we still have to go through the whole graveyard, I guess. Try jumping off. No, thank you. Okay, so we can go. Time for destroy, but whole. classic Dark Souls community. That is just classic. So. But this looks more like a boss area. Yeah. I feel like that's definitely the boss area. Rusted coin? What does this do? Crush to temporarily boost item discovery. Oh, nice. So if we're farming for a certain item or like a titanite shard from enemies, we can crush one of those and boost our discovery. Oh. Is he a kamikaze guy? I can't tell. Yeah. used up in SS flags. I figure I had a better shot of trying to kill him before he kamikaze'd. I guess I was right. Alright, we are down to 4 flasks though. Which I'm not saying it's the end of the world, but certainly a little stressful. Shit. Smoking. What's happening to me? I can't use an Estus flask. Be wary of enemy. All I want is a bonfire. Too much to ask for. Just one bonfire. Man, these kamikaze guys are super freaky. Oh shit. Yep. Wow, I did not miss these creepy crawlies. So creepy. Okay, what's this? Arch. Oh, god damn it. Alright. Shit. God damn. Oh, there's so many of them. Get a bonfire already? Visions of ambush. Oh no, not one of those. I hate those things. Ah. So if I grab that item, they're all gonna trigger? Ah, fuck it, I can beat them. Oh, ambush. That's nothing. I'm not afraid of these little creatures. Do you also transform? Do you go kamikaze? I don't know if he transforms. I think he's just strong. But, you know. We're stronger. Together, we're stronger. Flasks. should just start looking up now. Oh yeah. There we go. Man, these guys are so creepy. What is that statue? Gargoyle thing? Cool. That's cool. I just want a bonfire. Anywhere? Shit. Man, I am down to two flasks. I still have embers I can use, but I never really wanna be wary of left. Oh, this fucker? Left. Ah, shit. Please give me a flask. Yes! Alright, she gave me a sip. So that's not bad. Another one? How many of them are there? Maybe if I can get a few pot shots off. Never mind. Alright, well, let's just ambush her then. At least they have a timer. So I'm down to one Estus. I have no idea where we are or how far we've come. We still have so many other places to explore. I'm willing to bet that the door where I thought we were gonna have a boss was actually a bonfire, and I really want to go back, but I also really want to keep exploring. I think we're doing well. I can smell it. There has to be one nearby. Maybe up these stairs, finally? Shortcut, right? Let's see if I can get. Oh, fuck. Let's just lure him back. Oh, fuck. This of course. Oh man. Okay, so I still have that guy. And then there's all the other ones left. What if I skip them? What do you think? I mean, I definitely lower the risk. I could always do this, though. Yeah, if I aim really far. Let's say this guy. Fuck. Maybe I can just get them all to trigger? Estus. And there is fuck all over here. There's an ember. Oh, fuck my life. Yeah, because there's no bonfire in there, so we obviously don't want to go through there. Which means the bonfire has to be nearby here. I must have missed it. If we can just locate it. And then we'll be like set for life. Okay, there wasn't anything here. I'm happy those statues don't come to life. My heart can only handle so much. I'm still not sure what the point of this area is though. Because this doesn't lead us anywhere. It doesn't bring us to a bonfire. Oh, unless it's through there. Shit. There's the fat lady. Can I try to get this guy? So creepy. Something's gonna change. I think that. Yeah. Okay, okay. Give me a sip. Give me a little, just a little sip. No? Okay. Hopefully you don't have to go through her. Fuck, there's more crazies. God damn it. Oh, that's the guy that prevented the healing. Undead Hunter Charm. Okay, who's sneaking up behind me? There's gotta be someone. Man, we went through all that. All of that. That's such a long haul to get to the boss. Oh my lord. Holy crap. Oh, this game is so cruel. Go through so much just to get to that area again? Just to get to that boss? Oh. God damn. Oh, this guy's alive. Well, he was alive. My heart skipped a beat. I was so worried I accidentally followed him. Off the little ledge. Okay, so we can go through here. This was where we went. So, there is nothing here. Nothing there. Where else can we explore? Oh, we can open this. It's not open from the side, okay. So, in that case, Where do we have to go in order to get to that other little place? I don't even remember anymore. Oh, shit. Definitely not through there. Was it through here, maybe? think so. I think it was down here. No, I was wrong. Okay, so I think I have to go down the ladder. No. You know what? I'm gonna go enter that area. If it's a boss, then, well, whatever. We die. And if it's not a boss, sweet. Okay. Here we go. Because, I don't know, there's just something fishy. Maybe I missed the bonfire, in which case I'm gonna be so sad. And there wasn't anything here, right? Yeah. There's nothing. Oh wait, people can drop down there? Is that where we were before though? Yeah, we already killed all those people. Okay. Never mind. We can't get up to there. Yeah. Oh man, what a confusing level. I mean, I could try making that jump, but that's way too risky. Way too risky. Oh my god, that'd be terrifying. If I jumped that and died, oh, I'd be so sad. I would be so very, very sad. Okay, so there's no bonfire here. There's no items here. There's nothing here. Nothing. And there's no bonfire there. There's no other opening. There's no other crannies. Alright. Here we go. So now I guess the question remains is, do I want to pop the ember now? Or just size him up? Because I don't have any Estus, right? So like, there's no way I'm going to be able to beat the boss. But I still have 15,000 souls. Oh, I have an idea actually. Let's go ahead and equip. Let's equip a Ring of Sacrifice. Yeah, just in case. I think that's a pretty decent idea. And then we can equip an Ember. Oh boy. Is that moving? Are you an enemy? But this isn't a boss arena, so I must be getting close. What the fuck is that? Holy shit. What are you? No! Thank you. Oh, we're being summoned to another world. This is a boss area in of itself? I don't know. I have no idea. This is so stressful. Also, what is that black thing? Can I just like, I don't know, sneak through you? Yeah, let's do that. Let's just sneak through you. Hope to god we find a bonfire. What the shit? Okay, now there's this dick fucker over here. I still don't see a bonfire. Oh. Oh shit, someone next to me. Fuck. How many people are there? What the hell is going on? Where am I? Man, I just want a bonfire. I just want a bonfire. Be wary of above. Oh, fuck. Try ranged battle? Shit. Shortcut ahead? Oh, thank god. Okay, wait, where is this leading me to? Guys, I am so freaking lost. Wait a second. This looks kind of familiar, actually. Okay, I just need to get my bearings straight. Open. Where does this lead? There it is. There's the bonfire. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, it's a miracle. Do it. Don't give up. Huh, it's a bonfire. So we went through all that, and there was no boss. That's so crazy. Notched whip, that sounds terrifying. Okay, alright, cool. Let's go ahead and open this up. Does that open from the side? Fine, be that way. Oh my god. Wait, oh, another door here? Fuck. Alright. Well, I'm gonna leave today's episode here. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I think I'm gonna record another episode now. Like, I still can't speak too well, but I'm really curious to see what happens next. So, stay tuned for the next episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye.